here we are in the capital of the greatest country in the world, Canada. This is Crossman Hill behind us, and today is a special day, because today is the day I'm going to cut all of my hair off and donate it to make some wigs for kids. So, first off, hi Rosen Yearwood. Rosen is the executive director of the Children's Voice Foundation. I believe it's the name. And yeah, I'm giving her my hair so she can cut it off to make some wigs and give it to kids for free. Some people might remember my really good buddy Adam died of cancer on April 29, 2007. And it's been over 2 years since I cut my hair, and I was growing it just for this purpose. So today, we're going to go get rid of it.
Yeah, let's go.
Here we are, ici avec Julie. Julie in the Salon Salois in the market in downtown Ottawa. Oh yeah, all of this is brushing. Oh, that's nice. And she knows what she's doing, so we're just going to give her some scissors and some glasses and away we go. We got Laura as the official photographer, a videographer, and yeah, so if anybody has any questions on how to do this, I'm going to be posting a link to the website, which will tell you what you need to do, what you don't need to do to your hair. Oh, yeah, look how long it is. Anyway, let's do it.
Good. Do you want to zoom?
Yeah.
Okay.
First one. Have fun.
Awesome. How does it feel?
Naked?
No. So far, so good.
Address
and we're going to mail it to Rosalind. So yeah, that's the next page.
I never.
Merci beaucoup, Julie.
Hey,
smile.
Well,
you might as well.
Holy moly. So, there we go. Quite easy to do. Now I gotta go mail this stuff. Wow. Crazy. You can do it too.